everybody. Welcome to Epic Video. We are live here on Splash Mountain. Look over my shoulder.
Hi.
There's Justin.
Yes.
Hello.
Who's over here?
Hello.
Jeremy. There's Miles. Oh, huge dip. We'll take you on this ride in just a little bit. Lots of stuff. We are here for the 8th grade graduation trip.
We're going up.
And we're
already.
But a lot of stuff on the show today. We'll show you footage from Splash Mountain in a bit. Let's take you to the sights and sounds of our trip so far.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Timmy's all wet. Is Timmy wet?
Yes, he is wet.
Smitten.
All right, all right, yeah. Let this girl sing it.
Now they're gonna take a bow for you right now.
They're in cars 3 and 4 because here comes. $20. The pier is on fire. I don't know where that shark is right now. On our left, you're going to see a brown house, and this was P. Diddy's house in the Bad Boys for Life music video.
Oh, yeah.
I'm the definition of half man, half drugs, ask the clubs, bad boy, that's what's up.
Next door, this dark blue house with a brick, that's the house of Bree, the perfect housewife. And next door, you're going to see a light green house with white trim. You might notice all the houses on Wisteria Lane have white trim, but this light green house, this is the Leave It to Beaver house, but not the original one, though. This is the one from the movie we made in 1997.
Beverly.
And this is what it looks like when it's all put together on ABC.
Who's that?
Come on, I'm training.
I'm doing a training documentary.
Wow.
I'll try it.
Oh my!
My neck hurts. I just want to say good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Good night. Okay. Cool. Thank you.
Be quiet.
Thank you.
Go to bed.
Wake up.
Miles, we're waking up early in the morning.
I know.
Swimming.
Yeah.
Are you seriously swimming?
Yeah.
Why?
Why not?
Why not?
Dude, this is LA, dude.
You're LA.
You don't come to LA to swim.
So?
So.
Who said? LA's hot, just like me. So why can't we swim?
Honey slapper, you're so funny.
Yeah.
Nothing but love. It's all you're ever there. Survivor, all the above.
I didn't even have to use my iPod pillow. Don't sleep on it. No, don't get your face goop on it. Oh my gosh.